never only. Here, so today's video is going to be a night routine summer edition, or a summer night routine. This is a collab with Grace Carpenter. Make sure to go check out her videos because they are awesome. I will link her channel and her video down below that we're collabing on. She is doing a summer morning routine, so we're kind of doing like opposites, you feel? What is this? Let's try and get this video to 190 likes. I know we can do it. I know we can do it. I've been setting that goal for almost every single one of my recent videos, and I know we can hit it this time on this video, so let's try and get it to 190 likes. I know we can do it. I believe in you guys. But anyways, let's go ahead and get started into this video. Okay, just enjoy the video. I love you guys. So after coming home from wherever I was, obviously, I'll just go to my room to go and change my clothes. And as you can see, here I am just choosing my pajamas, some fuzzy socks, even though I didn't end up wearing them, but I'm just choosing some comfy pants and a pajama top. Before I changed, I made sure to take off my headphones, then I obviously just changed. Who else has the chair? Cause I do. After that, I just picked up this Clarisonic looking thing to clean your face, my makeup remover wipes, and my phone, and then I just went into the bathroom and just started cleaning my face with the face wash. But if you don't know what I'm talking about, why Clarisonic looking thing, it's basically this machine that has different brush heads so that you can clean your face to get all that extra dirt and oil off that might have not been removed by the makeup remover wipes. And I'm using that Clarisonic looking thing with this Cetaphil soft cleanser thing. Obviously, I cleaned my hands before, and I'm just using these makeup wipes that my mom got me. Thank you, Mom. I know you're watching. And I just removed my makeup. Hi! This is my friend Sylvia. That's her dog, too.
You make it sound so awkward.
But then I just took some of the Cetaphil and I just put it all over my face, and then I took that kind of Clarisonic looking thing, I'm just gonna call it like a face cleaner machine, and I just used it to scrub my face and take out any extra dirt or oil that the makeup remover wipes couldn't have caught. After that, I just rinsed my face. After that, I just headed back to my room to just go on my phone, you know, just chill, relax, stuff like that. And when I was doing this, I went on YouTube, also went on Netflix, which I've recently been obsessing, the Cupcake Wars show. Yeah, you guys need to watch it. After about an hour, probably like 45 minutes, I will go ahead and head to the kitchen to go and eat some food because I would be hungry by then. You put me back out on the street so easy, every day, every night, I'm turning circles in my mind. Here I actually had a real dinner. I had long beans, rice, and some mango, but I just showed you guys that snack because I ate it before and I didn't show it on camera. But after that, I just went ahead and did the dishes. Here's before, there's after. Well, bam, I know. And then after that, I just went ahead and finished off some of my chores and stuff like that. Something's never changed. Money. So I just did the laundry here, pretty self-explanatory. Then of course, after eating, you always have to brush your teeth, so I just went ahead and brushed my teeth. And then after that, since it was kind of like my time or relaxing time, I just went on the computer to go Google some stuff, YouTube, Netflix, stuff like that that I would usually do on my phone. And And here's like a sneak peek of one of my videos coming up. I think I already posted it before this video that you're watching right now. Then after getting off the computer and going on my phone, after 5 billion hours, I would finally go to sleep. But yeah, this was the end of the video. But yeah, guys, I hope you guys really enjoyed it this week's video. Make sure to give it a big thumbs up. Let's try and get this video to 190 likes or 200. 200 would be amazing. I know you guys can do it. I know it. I know you guys can do it, I know it. But yeah, make sure to check out Grace's video. It will be linked down below as well as her channel. But yeah, I will see you guys in my next video. Make sure to remember that I love you and God loves you as well. But yeah, I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys.